Brunner, Ms. Brunner. And, in the Song of Songs, it's said, it has been said, that all the songs, though they are, have a lot of eroticism in them. It's the Bible, Song of Songs, in case you didn't know. But the eroticism, it's that all those singing the Song of Songs, they're singing to God, and all the singers are women, even if they're men. Honor, all the singing, and God is the man who is singing these love songs. But yeah, I switched that around in the song.
Each other's eyes, we watch.